Today on the CEO TV show with Robert Reese, Joe Robles, USAA President and CEO, shares the innovative USAA business model and how connecting military values has created business success.
So Joe, talk about USAA. It's a different model than most companies.
It is a unique business model, and it's been that way for the last 25 years or so, in which we attempted early on to be an integrated financial services company. And there are not many of them around today, if any, that have under one roof an insurance company, a life insurance company, a property and casualty company, an investment company, and a bank, all under one roof, under common leadership, with common goals and common customer base. And that was pretty innovative and pretty different back in 20, 25 years ago when it was first established. But the forefathers back then looked out ahead and said that's the way members, customers want to interact with their financial services company, whether it be for a credit card or a auto loan or a auto insurance policy or a life insurance policy and everything in between.
And you use the word members more than customers, but talk about who the members really are.
Our members are the active military, retired military, people who are in the Guard and Reserve, and their immediate family members. And we have about 9+ million of them who call USA their association, and we call them our members or our customers.
And you've really a higher purpose in what you're trying to accomplish.
I think we have the highest purpose
of the highest.
And I say that because we serve the military and their families exclusively. We don't serve any other constituency, although we do have some folks in there that are not in the military, but the lion's share of our membership is the military, active and retired, and veterans and their family members, their immediate family members. That's a special calling, and our mission statement very clearly describes who our members are and what we try to do and what we strive to do every day.
And what is that you try to do?
Well, we are about helping them with their financial security. That we give advice, we serve them products, we do services for them, all of which helps facilitate their financial security so they're prepared as they go through life to help them achieve their financial goals and their aspirations. And so when they get ready to retire, like a lot of them are doing right now as the baby boomer generation goes through, be ready for retirement and be financially in good enough shape. And we advise them throughout their career, all through the different stages of their life.
You deal with so many people who are veterans, and you also deal with CEOs. What advice do you give to CEOs about hiring veterans?
I tell them that one of the best decisions they could ever make is to hire a veteran. A veteran usually has a high measure of value. They have core values that they live by, and they are taught those in the military, just like we have core values in our company. They have discipline, they've learned how to be disciplined, because in the military, you just don't do random things without understanding that there are consequences. And so when you hire a veteran, you're getting that whole package. You're getting someone who's honorable, someone who serves the nation, someone who's disciplined, and someone who has core values at their very root. And they are tremendous workers, and they do tremendous things for companies that hire them.
It's a terrific breeding ground, really, for people who want to find talent.
Absolutely, and I think America is realizing that more and more every day. And as we wind down with our experience in Iraq and Afghanistan, there's going to be a lot of veterans looking for jobs. And I highly recommend that people think about hiring a veteran. They couldn't do better in the labor pool than hiring someone who's got that kind of experience and discipline.